This base is under another base, and nobody's gonna raid it. Inside you won't find anything useful, but that's the trick, because all deployables are hidden underneath. Here you have a workbench, a sleeping bag, several furnaces and a few boxes. And if you add a workbench on top, it will look like a soft-sided bunker. To transfer the loot inside, just pick up the door and use a pixel gap. So now you know that.